We are going to load the flight plan on the Garmin G1000 from the clearance we obtained from clearance delivery. If you have any questions regarding this video, please leave us a comment below. The first thing we're going to do to set the flight plan is we're going to press the flight plan key. We see we have Colorado Springs. We're going to push the FMS knob, big knobs to the left, and we're going to highlight Colorado Springs, small knobs to the right. We're going to use runway 35 left because that's what is advertised on the ATIS. Then we're going to press enter, and then we're going to press enter. The next thing I'm going to do is using the big FMS knobs, I'm going to scroll to the right, and where we have those underscores, I am going to make the input for Black Forest using the small FMS knobs to the right. Now I am going to set the Black Forest, which is Bravo, Romeo, Kilo. I'm going to press enter. A common mistake is people will press the FMS knobs. Now that we have Black Forest, I'm going to load the airway. I am going to press load airway, Victor 108, and then is red table, and we're going to press load. I'm going to scroll down. I'm going to press menu, load airway, Victor 134. To Grand Junction. We're gonna press enter. We're gonna press enter again. Scroll down. And now I am going to type in the destination. And it's gonna be Kilo Golf Juliet Tango. We are going to select runway 11. And once again, I'm going to press enter. If we have a departure procedure, we will press procedure, select departure with the big FMS knobs, press enter, then we will select 35 left, and that is the departure procedure, which is the Colorado Springs 6, and we'll press load. If you need to review the flight plan, the easiest way, you can press menu, and collapse airways. Now it will give us the abbreviated version. That way we will have Colorado Springs, Colorado Springs 6, Black Forest, Victor 108 to Red Table, Victor 134 to Grand Junction, and then we have the destination airport. One thing we can do is we can actually press the FMS knobs. We will highlight this red table. Actually, this is Black Forest, and we will set 18,000 feet, which is our expected flight plan route. And we'll set 18,000 as well. In the simulator, during the LOF 3 or any of our LOFs, we actually incorporate a virtual air traffic control, which will give you a clearance and will actually help you to keep all the flight planning just like you would in real life. If you found this video useful, please subscribe to our channel.